about the detention.
Nah, it's alright. I got this annoying breathing technique that's gonna make it as hard for her as it is for me.
Cool story, Gumball.
What? Who said that?
Me!
Whoa, Clayton, you're disguised as a water fountain?
Yeah, well, nothing interesting ever happens to me, so I thought I'd try becoming inanimate objects. And spoiler alert, nothing interesting ever happens to them either.
Try to relax, don't tie yourself out, avoid any form of training.
Samantha, finally, we've been waiting so long, Angela's clothes are back in fashion.
Oh, that one's pretty interesting.
Yeah, I wasn't the ball. See? It's boring. We're not all like you, Gumball, running around, stopping the school from being blown up, or wrestling an alligator.
I don't think he's ever wrestled an app.
Let the boy finish.
I'm finished.
Fair enough. Dude, you're wasting your talent. If nothing cool happens to you, why not just change into someone else? If I've learned one thing from movies, it's that the key to happiness is never be yourself.
Okay, then I'll be Darwin.
So, what are we gonna do?
I do not sound like that.
Try clearing your throat.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's better.
Look, no offense, but he's kinda the sidekick. If you want real excitement, you gotta aim a little higher. You know, someone a little more awesome. You know, someone who's a little bit... Me! You can be me!
Okay.
That's more like it.
Watterson, get in here!
I know! I could sit your detention for you.
Well, aren't you gonna stop him? It's not right that he should be taking your punishment.
Oh, Clayton, no, please don't sit my detention for me. It'll be a really bad idea. I mean, he couldn't hear me. I tried hard.
Wait, if Clayton was a water fountain, then I must have been drinking...
Come on, let's go before Simeon catches the real me.
Good morning, kids.
And it's, just out of interest, Rocky, how many of us can you see?
No, it's me, Clayton. I'm doing like you said. Now I'm Rocky.
Dude, you can't drive.
Oh, can't I?